Former Tourism Minister Allen Chastanet says previous efforts by the Caribbean Tourism Organization to resolve the problem of the air passenger duty for British travelers have been unsuccessful. The former tourism minister has applauded Prime Minister Dr. Kenny Anthony for taking the initiative to arrive at a consensus. However, he is of the view that the regional governments will be left with no choice but to refer the matter to the World Trade Organization.
I think it's a very, very good initiative. I'm very happy to see that it's taken him very little time to come to that conclusion. You know, the CTO, the ministers there, have tried very, very hard to try to find an amicable solution with the UK government, but unfortunately, our efforts were in vain. The UK government, when we thought they were going to make an adjustment, had not. And I really applaud Dr. Anthony's courage to move forward in this particular manner. It's only at the WTO that this matter is going to be resolved. And I'm hoping that the countries of the CARICOM, the other countries of the CARICOM, will agree that one country takes charge and that they can then share the cost, because it's very expensive to go the WTO route. But at this juncture, given what's at stake, I think it's the only thing that we can do.
In his capacity as the newly appointed CARICOM chairman, the Prime Minister wrote to the UK Chancellor articulating concerns about what he described as the detrimental effect of British-imposed air passenger duty on Saint Lucia and the rest of the Caribbean. According to Press Secretary Jada Japier-Emmanuel, Dr. Anthony noted that since the introduction of the tax, visitor arrivals from the UK had decreased significantly. As Dr. Anthony indicated in his letter, the Caribbean understands the fiscal challenge faced by the UK in respect of raising revenue. However, according to the press secretary, Dr. Anthony believes that the tax should be imposed fairly and not at the expense of the Caribbean economy or its community in Britain.
What we are asking is that the Caribbean region be placed in the same low band as the USA. And what this would mean for us is that we would be able to enjoy the same benefits and that they would treat our market with the same potential as the US.
In 2011, visitor arrivals dropped by 14.4% when compared to 2008. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas reporting.